these viruses have a strategy of replication that allows for this thing to spread like it has throughout the world. They do not cause immediate symptoms of illness. They have a period of incubation where you can shed virus or you're not necessarily feeling sick. And that is what allows this to replicate. It doesn't cause overwhelming illness like Ebola, which you can isolate. It causes perhaps a sensation that I didn't sleep as well as I should, and you don't feel like you're really sick, and you're going to recover, and then you find out you have the infection, and then people around you can get the infection. So that's why we're seeing it pop up all over the world. The standard thing would be good hand washing and good personal hygiene, and being wary of touching your mouth or face after working in public places or on public devices, like all these computers that we work with. Those are the main things. And we may have more strategies as we understand this better.